the thief does not come except to steal, kill, and destroy. I have come that they may have life, and that they may have it more abundantly. Get these boxes out there so that people can have the life change that I've had. Amen. And that you've had. Amen. Who can relate to what I just said?
We've been praying all week for the men and the women and the families who are going to receive these bags. So
that's it.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
God bless you all.
Oh, yeah.
Can you get out? I forgot to run.
All right, we'll let this among.
Hi, I'm here with Pastor Sherman Adams again. Sherman, how you doing?
I'm doing great.
You're my brother. You know, we've been around for a very, very long time.
Louis, this is just a great being tag team partners.
How many people are going to come to Christ?
I tell you, we're looking for at least about 30. We're gonna serve about 75.
Wow.
But we're looking for about 30 to make some commitments to Jesus.
Many, many
yes,
many.
And I want to personally thank God for this ministry. Here's Life Inner City and what they're doing, Campus Crusade for Christ, and we look forward every year working with you.
This is my friend Alex.
How you doing?
Alex, Orlando Initiative.
Good to see you again.
Good to see you, Alex. We love you. You know that. What are you going to do with Boxes of Love this year?
We're just going to spread the love of Jesus Christ through the Boxes of Love that you guys so generously make available. You're going to take it to one of the most devastating neighborhoods in Orlando, Orange Blossom Trail and Haley Avenue.
Hi, I'm here with Pastor Craig Hofer. Craig,
good to be here with
First
you.
First Alliance is there for us again. Here's Life Inner City. What does Boxes of Love mean to you personally?
Boxes of Love means our opportunity to reach out and touch our community in need with the love, compassion of Jesus.
Clarice, it's an empty gym. What do you think?
I think it was awesome. This is an amazing day, and I totally saw all the churches working together and all the people working together, and it was really a good picture of the body of Christ.
No, pero me dijo me fuera ya, porque estaba herida.